You know it. Woo-hoo!
Eggman junk is getting overwhelming.
This is the dreamscape the Doctor wishes to manifest in the waking world.
That's it! He'll establish Eggman Land and the Eggman Empire in one fell swoop! It'll be instantaneous! No one will be able to stop him!
But he can't make that happen without REM's authority over the Reverie, right?
Right. REM is the key to everything. Without her, he's stuck. But he's clearly got a plan.
Whatever it is, we won't let him win.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! intensity in the world. Real or otherwise. The Eggman Empire.
Sure you're up for this?
I have to be.
Ariam?
Oh, that must be the Dream Core.
Encased by one of Eggman's nightmare constructs. Ariam cut him off from the Reverie, so he cut her off from her own power.
But it's out in the open. Oh, this must be a trap. Everyone, look out!
Hold Ariam. I'll go first to check it out.
The poor Widow Dreamweaver. It looks like the Guardian Hunter fulfilled its purpose after all. She tried to trap me in my own creation, but I control my dreams. And now you fools have delivered her to me. I've practically won.
I won't let you hurt her anymore!
This is my dream, and you lot are no longer welcome in it.
Try to free the Dream Corps.
Got it.
Everyone, distract Eggman and buy Tails some more time.
Your turn, kid. Make Ariam proud.
You okay, buddy?
Yeah, but we've got to get REM up there.
There is no waking from this nightmare. Rest in peace, you worms.
Tails, give me a boost. I'll make sure he's got his hands full.
Everyone, now I shall fulfill my duty.
No, I've come too far to fail now. My Eggman Empire will rule supreme!
In your dreams.
Nice work, Ari! What happens now?
Now? You all get to wake up.
That's what I call a power nap.
All right.
Thank you for rescuing us, everyone.
Anytime. So, what next? Breakfast?
What about the dream machine and the reverie?
Well, technically, the reverie went into its dormancy protocol. It can't make dreams come true for another millennium.
Oh, but Miss Ariam, I didn't get to say goodbye.
No, but she knows we miss her, and we're happy she's safe.
You're all missing a key word. What did you mean by technically, Tails?
Well, I may have been able to modify the protocol a teeny tiny bit. We should be able to speak to REM again, even explore the reverie. It just can't make dreams real.
Really? That's amazing, Tails!
I'm gonna take it back to the workshop and run some tests to make sure it worked.
Fine. Take the relic. It's worthless to me now. But mark my words, the Eggman Empire will rise again. I will realize my dreams of world domination.
Cheese? Get him!
No, wait.
Hi!
No!
Oh, yeah!
Glad to have you back.
That should do it. Cream, I think you should go first.
Okay, thank you.
Here goes.
My, Tails really is clever. Hello, Cream.